found a lucky charm. That'll protect you when you take any damage.
I see, chaps. My heartiest congratulations to you all. The Storm Machine has sunk its 50th ship last night, and the Luke has already been unloaded. Our operation is moving along splendidly. With the possible exception being the Grout's negligence displayed below decks, and I demand the boiler stay at full pressure at all times. If you lazy, lowbrow, incompetent pack of gutter snipes, did your jobs right! We have sunk 100 ships by now! But of course, 50 boats is a fine, fine achievement. Carry on, my boys, carry on.
Better close those furnace doors! Jump and press the square button. That'll slam them shut. Eureka! We're in the engine room! My analysis tells me that if you trace the spinning crankshaft all the way back to its source, you'll find Raleigh's treasure key and sabotage his machine while you're at it. Remember, Sly, hold down the circle button near the blue stealth auras to perform super sneaky thief moves.
Thank you.
to enter the vault code. I can't believe I pieced this one together. Try 227. Interesting. Old Sally Cooper's fast getaway raccoon roll. Stories claim she can move faster rolling than anyone else could on the run. Hold down the triangle button to use this move. Switch between your power-ups using L2 and R2.